You son of a...
It's hot. All yours. The women of Evil Dead are strong, powerful, independent women who kick ass.
Kelly's got some anger management issues, and she's taking out her anger and frustration on anything that gets in her way.
I got an idea.
Kelly used to be this angst-ridden girl whose family was killed by deadites, but she's now evolving into a hero.
We're good. Kelly's full speed ahead with this fight against evil. This is now her purpose.
Impressive.
Ruby is a powerful, supernatural, and dangerous woman.
Oh! And while she doesn't trust Ruby, Kelly has to admit that Ruby is a real badass.
Ruby's children have grown up to become out-of-control demon spawn. And now she's got to send those wretched children of hers back down to hell.
I gave you life, I can take it away.
Ruby's kicking ass this year.
Don't worry, Linda. I'll get you out of there.
Linda B is Ash's high school sweetheart.
Linda Bates? Holy hell.
Linda B is full of heart, but she's also tough. She is not one to be underestimated. She knows how to take care of herself. She knows how to take care of her family. And once she understands what's going on, she stands up and she takes charge.
Ready?
Yes!
Go!
These ladies kick ass. Evil better stay out of their way.